I might be in here in a bar on this side, and I'm either in half position, I'm in a wrist position, and I can't seem to get anything going here. If this guy starts fighting his wrist out on me, sometimes I can go over the top and I can scoop into a double chicken wing. I'm basically gonna release. As soon as I release, I'm gonna swim over the top, I'm gonna dig in, elbow deep, and boom. And I wanna try to get to a sit position here and extend those arms back. Don't fight yourself on this. Sometimes his arm gets trapped in here. If his arm gets trapped in there with that wrist position, you wanna get his wrist to your hip, just retreat your hips a little bit, let it pop, and get under it. Now you've got him trapped. So I'm pinching my elbows tight. Same position on that stack. Tripod, second knee comes back into play. So I tripod up, second knee, sit.